In Odisha, Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana is changing the lives of people by fulfilling their long-awaited dreams of owning a house. The scheme was launched by the central government in 2015 with an aim to provide affordable housing to the poor. The program is a step towards realizing the vision of Prime Minister Narendra Modi of housing for all by 2022. Here is a ground report from our Sambalpur correspondent.
The center took the decision to provide affordable house to homeless people in Odisha, particularly in tribal dominated districts who are forced to sleep on the streets. Supriti Mishra, who is a university teacher and also works for betterment of rural people in the Manishwar block of Sambalpur district, says.
Duti Bhue of Matikhai village under Batemura Gram Panchayat is a widow living in a dilapidated house with her physical handicapped son and daughter. The children were uncomfortable with rain dripping into the hut through the roof in the monsoons. They have no income source except the widow pension and the physical handicap pension of her son. After receiving the Prime Minister Awas Yojana work order, the beneficiary started the work of house and completed it within 4 months. Now the small family's dream comes true and they are living very happily in the Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana house.
Odisha government has constructed 18,75,000 houses in past 4 years under the Awas Yojana. State Agriculture Minister Pradeep Maharathi says Odisha has been ranked first in making houses for poor and homeless people. SN Patnaik, AIR News, Sambalpur.